I turned off notifications for my subscriptions, but they did not appear to be turned off. Maybe that's because I forgot. I'm not sure, but it should be.